gifts you've given to the church. I thank you so very much for Herman and his love for you, his love for your church, his passion for shepherding the sheep, his faithful service, even in his these recent years where it's been hard for him to do this, and he's done it faithfully. Lord, we praise you for him, and we ask that you would raise up many more men like him to serve in the future this congregation. So we commit this time to you, this meeting to you now, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Everybody keep your seat, and there's going to be one last thing that will be well worth your time.